be a ghost. But I will cut you in two. You see, you no longer need to hold back.
I had no intention of doing so.
Too late, Frosak. The beast is immortal now.
It, perhaps, but not you.
You as you have trained the beast.
How did you find out?
You sign your crimes with a silver bullet.
Marion's not here, you madman.
You have united us forever, Frosak.
Line these bosses up one by one, man.
Go on. Get away.
Will you look at them, huh? They ain't so high and mighty now, are you? Where are you going?
Dead.